Hello, people. We are starting a new game. Series, to be honest. It's the Dark Orbit. Although, I'll give this a try. So, let's see. Doing more TEC. That MMO. Or whatever the hell this is. Honor and glory. Only a juggernaut. Well, we'll go with honor and glory. What the fix is that? No. Us. Okay. What's up? The calendar says 30 days. Hold on, Discord. I'm not doing that. I meant that Discord. For you to lose the space pilot. Oh, I'm at the bottom, of course. Got the best class. Records. FDE. Now we'll go back. It's still loading, of course. We got 3 hours. I wonder what the hell that is. Yeah, this is not advertiser friendly. Here we go. I guess we're playing a 2D. Yeah, I forgot the crappy Windows Vista. Yeah, you gotta get by with it. It's a good working computer. It really is. It's a simple work machine. We're at the demilitarized zone. Yes. Slow. Whoa, what the fuck? How do we move? Where is mission control? Supposed to be going to right here. I guess. I've received film from our LCD to no camera. We'll start you against the Nestor's thing to an alien, a species traitor.
Strenuous chills their path. They surrender to the civilian without fighting. Fire up will press them. One will fire a rice, press them, two will fire rockets. Anything established from them can be collected by clicking on it.
So we gotta destroy two of these and collect some cargo. And then fly back to mission control. Okay then. I guess we'll start our mission. I have no idea where we're supposed to go. Yeah, got that. Apparently they're even taking radiation. Interesting. I will say that much. Well, apparently we can't even destroy these fuckers. Well, we can't even destroy them. What the fuck are we even here before? How the fuck are we supposed to do this? I'll be honest, I don't really like this, so later, fuckers.